Sir Joey, how are you? Kumusta po kayo?
Yeah, mabuti. Good. Well rested because of this 45 days na na lockdown.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So okay naman. Yes, by God's grace, we are able to keep ourselves free from this virus and trying our best to keep fit, taking Edmark products para lumakas yung immune system natin.
Press, bakit ba na tumagal ng 20 or ito yung nalaman ko lang ha, 20 years yung Edmark sa Philippines?
Actually, hindi lang 20 years. Because if you trace back, it started in 1992. So, magti 27 years na actually. So, yeah.
So, 27 years.
In Edmark Philippines itself, this MLM, 20 years na, yes, you're right.
20 years na. Okay.
Pero we started earlier yung ating business ng yung live product demonstration, which is all the malls and department stores nationwide. That's the, yun ang ating pinakaunang business na pinasok ng Edmark. And in 1999, 21 years, I should say, 1999, we opened this MLM, yung multi-level marketing na business. Ito ngayon yun, where you are in. Doc Lajot, you're one of our best leaders that we have developed through the years, and we are happy on that.
Yeah, so ito po, nagpapasalamat ako, no? Why Edmark is here, because ang dami pong naitulong siya regarding sa company and also the product na naitulong niya, because totoo talagang matulungan yung tao sa product, especially yung product na chlorophyll, shake off, spirulina. It's not only Hawaiian spirulina, very unique siya na spirulina because it's Hawaiian. So, ano po ang pinakaunang product po ng Edmark?
Sa MLM, you mean?
Yes, yes.
Actually, we started with ceramics. Ceramics, not the ceramics that you know, but it's plastic mixed with ceramics. That's why ang ceramics namin is ends with letter X. Hindi yung, X. Ceramics mixed. Yeah, mix of plastic and ceramics. Yun ang una naming mga... These are plates, saucers, mga bowls, serving bowls. Sa, more on tablewares. Tablewares. Mm-hmm. Yun ang una naming product sa MLM. And there was one food supplement that came into the picture, which was... Kasi kasabay nitong pagtayo ng MLM, you also put up a restaurant with live entertainment, no? That's where I purposely made by my chairman for me, dahil alam niya yung decision ako. So we had that business, and we had one coffee na doon lang inoffer. We call it Central Park Cafe Coffee. Kasi pangalan ng bar was Central Park Cafe Coffee. So that was the first food supplement na we got into Edmark MLM. But later pa ito na ipasok nung nagsara ang 2 years after we opened MLM. Magkasabay kasi binuksan yun ng aming restaurant. 2 years later, nagsara yung restaurant kasi the business, it so happened that was the year of where Joseph Estrada was, former president, was impeached. So the business nightlife business dropped so much because not many people go out because of they were worried about the insurgency and all this
in Manila.
So nag closed down yun, and after that closed down, we many people were looking for the coffee. Even the distributors who joined us, the first batch of distributors, they tried the coffee from our restaurant, but it was not yet put into our MLM. So when they clamor for that coffee, where it is So suddenly we thought of putting it into our, joining it into our MLM. At nag-click siya. Surprisingly, it picked up so fast. So the chairman started to look for other supplement products. Like the next one, I think, was the, if I'm not mistaken, was the Bio Elixir. Bio Elixir. And then there was another one similar to Spiromil. I forgot the name of that product, but it's something so, like Spiromil. Yeah, doon siya nang gagaling. So it became the business for food supplements surpassed that of ceramics. Mm-hmm. So doon nagumpisa until dumating yung chlorophyll. And then we had also this the Medirub, you know, and it's not food supplement, but it's another thing yung to put on your it's external for external use, and the rest of the products came in. So nag-focus na kami ngayon sa food supplements kasi yung ceramics before the business was good from the start, but repeat orders were not so good in coming back. Kasi, you know, people, when they use the plates, it takes a lot of time to, for you to, hindi mo naman kakainin yan, di ba? They are not consumable. Reusable, but not consumable. Uh-oh. So, kaya ganun ang, ano, ganun ang nangyari.
So, nakikita natin, Fresh, na tumagal yung nung tumagal yung Edmark, dumami yung mga supplement, na yung supplement is very unique. Yung nakikita ko, very unique siya because pagkain talaga siya, it will support your healthy lifestyle, yung healthy diet, lalo na sa mga diet fanatic. Lalo na ako, I'm posting na kakain talaga yung tao sa vegetables and fruits daily, but the problem is yung hindrance nila dahil sa work-related, hindi sila makaprepare ng pagkain, sa labas lahat kumakain. So ito, Edmark developed this kind of product and we congratulate you for preparing, no, especially Edmark, the company in the German, na preparing this product na sa ngayon, kung makita natin ngayon, it's very helpful na ang mga tao ngayon is mahirap lumabas. So another... ano naman ito, challenge sa company, and still the company is going up. So, what made Edmark stay? Bakit mag-stay and mag-stay pa rin yung Edmark?
I can cite many reasons. First and foremost, I appreciate our chairman kasi he did not just do this business as just to make money. You know, yung karamihan kasi ng businessmen, they just want to make money and wala silang connection, interaction with the customers. But what happened with Edmark was we have this, what we call yung mission and vision. Our mission is to help people succeed in health, wealth, and total well-being. Mm-hmm. And to do that, we have to be close to people. We have to interact and may interrelationships happens. So yeah, along the way, naka-create kami ng bond and closeness with our distributors. Just like you, when I go to Cagayan de Oro, I don't look at you as a business partner, but as a friend. And I get excited to meet up with everybody, with Edmarkers, and we feel at home. And we hug each other, we shake hands, and we tell our jokes and stories, and then we do business. Na nandun yung rapport, no? And because of that mission, our ating vision is to have the Edmark City. So it didn't happen in Philippines right away, but it happened in Nigeria. Yung pag-expand natin ng business in overseas, yung ating with the principles of the four ano ng Edmark, yung ating
four pillars.
I call that four pillars. Yung ating four pillars of gratitude, abundance, love, and compassion. Isa yun sa mga nakapagtagal kasi, you know, for a company to last, it's not just one-sided. It takes two hands, both hands to clap so it can last. So, kumbaga sa ano, nagpasensya kami sa inyo, kayo rin nagpasensya sa amin. Give and take, we have this kind of bond that not many companies have this kind of relationship. So yes, it became like, that's why we have a group chat which includes everybody in the world. We call it Edmark Family Group Chat. Edmark yeah. Family. We are one big happy family, you know, regardless of race, color, or religion or culture. And dito, you're like, you are a Muslim, I'm a Christian. But doesn't that does not make a difference. And we look at you as a brother, you know, and yeah, you feel the same for us. So that's why you yourself got attracted to this. And wala, in fact, there's so many cultures, marami, halo-halo ng culture ang Edmark. And when we went to overseas, since in the year 2004 until today, mm-hmm, by God's grace, we are now in 30 countries. Mm-hmm. So itong ating mission to help people succeed in health, wealth, and total well-being is one of those. And then yung ating vision to have Edmark City, which is right now happening in Nigeria. So people believe that we keep a promise. And soon, the next in line is Philippines. Of course, meron tayong hinaharap ngayon na challenge, yung ating lockdown. But thanks God, I'm really thankful to God. Yung ating products are still very much needed, especially in these times, you know. Mm-hmm. I wonder kung wala itong Edmark products, probably I would have been ano na rin, my fighting spirit will not be this much kasi physically ano, I'm not young anymore. I'm past my 60 already, pero it keeps me young, and because of these Edmark products give me confidence, you know. Kakaiba yung kanyang ano, not because I'm the president, that's why I'm telling people that Edmark products are good, but it's really good. It's consistently good. That's why I admire the chairman for his tenacity, for his never giving up kind of attitude. No? He doesn't, any kind of, sabi nga niya, Joey, when you are willing, nothing can stop you. Kasi dedicated, committed siya sa mission ng Edmark. Kasi kami rin mga empleyado, mga partners niya, mga, we are also able to go through all those tough times kasi hindi biro dok magpatakbo ng business to last this long is not a joke. I tell you, I've gone through so many countless challenges
maintaining 30 countries,
I almost wanted to give up. There were times that I was really, you know, ang dami niyan, to thinking about operation, marketing, and then relationship with people, and a lot of challenges na hindi biro talaga. But thank God, I'm able to go through all these challenges for the last 26 years sa Edmark. And I couldn't imagine myself, why should we stop since we already got here? We got here this far. So we must continue. And we are looking at people like you who just joined us 5 years ago. And even others are just recently, and we get inspired seeing you guys responding to us. Na nakikita din namin yung growth ninyo. We've been through a lot of things. We went through challenges. Even with you, diba? Mayroon din tayong mga challenges na you left us for a while, and but you are back. And ganito,
so, Pres,
kakaiba.
Ito ngayon, so nakikita natin that Edmark is consistently doing the mission and delivering the product, the mission to the people, especially to the leaders also. And since 2 minutes na lang ang natira natin, actually, ito yung dapat makita ng mga prospects or nagpaplano na mag-join sa Edmark. And lalo na ngayon, unemployment rate is increasing also because maraming na-layoff because of the situation, and especially meron tayong new norm na mag-adjust yung tao. And last 1 minute po, ano po ang mai-advise ninyo sa mga viewers natin ngayon, lalo na nag-iisip na mag-join sa Edmark, magplano na mag-business through Edmark?
Well, I can say that if you decide to join us, it's the one of the best decisions that you will make, especially in these times of this COVID-19 challenge. Our products are useful, very, very much useful to boost your immunity, your immune system. And also we have this, we have this so-called social media marketing strategy that we can adapt so that you can do your business at home. And that's the most beautiful part. And in fact, one example is this person who is interviewing me, Dr. Lau. He's doing his business at home using all these technology gadgets. And in fact, this is a new the new normal na ito. And I believe that we, Edmark, has the products, has the most very, very relevant products ngayon, especially these times. So I invite you to try us. And I can assure you, you will tell yourself later that this is one of your best decisions you have made.
So thank you so much, Press, for giving us time. No, siguro mga 1 hour ago, merong social media training in andun kayo.
Yes.
I can see na busy kayo. Eh, kahit na COVID-19 ngayon, ha? Busy pa rin yung buhay ninyo and you're still giving time to this interview. And maraming salamat sa pagbigay ng time ngayon. And I hope that this interview will open minds, no? Especially sa mga tao na paplano ngayon mag-join sa Edmark Business. We are inviting you to join the business, to join Edmark, and stay healthy while staying at home. And I hope that do not delay. Okay? Kung ano yung mga hindrances na nagpiprevent sa inyo na mag-join sa Edmark, I tell you, ito yung interview na pinakita sa inyo na Edmark stayed for more than 20 years and then nagpaplano. And what made them stay is because of the heart, the mission, and the advocacy, and the people behind na with clean heart and pure mind to help people succeed in health and also in business. So thank you very much, Press. Any last word?
Doc, thank you Rin so much for this opportunity. I always happy and I feel honored, and it's my pleasure to be able to impart to you and to the viewers what we have. All I can say once again is try us and you will not regret it. Thank you so much and God bless us all. Let us pray for each other. Do our social distancing. Wear a mask. Wala ko naka mask. I'm at home. But then, thank you so much and God bless us all.
Yeah, alhamdulillah. Thank you so much for viewing us.
Shukran.